One Australian beats the other as Akinpenity lays it in over Dunker, and Akinpenity with four. A three-quarter court heave is banked in by Brothers from just on the other side of the mid-court line at the buzzer. It will count. 41-32. Richmond goes to the half. The officials may want to take a look at this one as Brothers gets it off apparently just in time, just a step or two shy of mid-court as the officials...